59 seconds. The top driver, John F. Mallory, in first place with a 22.50 seconds. Followed by Brian Hookham in second place with a 22.50.60. Followed by Roger Winter in third place with a 21.50.58. 2 minutes left.
Scoring, make your way out to Marshall.
Yeah, but they're
race number three, race three coming up next.